finalists, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir. Thank you.